Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. On the night of the 27th of the month of Ramadan, Imam al-Sajjad would recite a particular dua, which is quite short, but so beautiful and with so much meaning. Let me share it with you. The narrator is Zayd ibn Ali, and he says, Sami'tu Abi Ali ibn al-Husayn. I heard my father Ali ibn al-Husayn alayhi salam referring to the fourth Imam. Laylat al-Sab'i wa 20 min Shahr Ramadan, on the night of the 27th of the month of Ramadan, yaqulu min awwal al-laylati ila akhiriha, that he would from the beginning of the night till the end of it. In other words, the Imam would recite this short dua throughout the night. What is this dua? Allahumma rzuqni al-tajafi'a and dar al-ghurur. Oh Allah, grant me the state of tajafi from this deceiving world, the dunya. Tajafi is to be half sitting with just the bottom of your feet and your fingers touching the ground. Just like when you're about to get up. Or like when you're in namaz al-jama'ah, the imam is reciting tashahud, and because you're in your first rakah, you get up slightly, just having your fingers on the ground. This is how we should be in relation to this world. We're ready to leave, about to go and rise above. Not attached at all. This tajafi and dar al-ghurur is actually a sign to see if the light of faith has entered our hearts, according to another hadith. Wal inabata ila dar al-khulud, and O Allah, grant me the state that I pay attention to the eternal world. On one side, you're detached and ready to leave the abode that just tricks you, and on the other side, you pay attention to the world and the life that is eternal, never ending. وَالِاسْتِعْدَادُ لِلْمَوْتِ قَبْلَ حُلُولِ الْفَوْتِ, and make me ready for death before it comes to me. We have to be ready for death. This short and simple dua was recited by the Imam a lot during the night, a night like tonight.